Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Mark. Sorry I keep my voice down, but my daughter's asleep right now. We're at Summit Point Raceway with the Skippies. The race is about to start in about a minute 54 seconds. I didn't get a chance to qualify for this. I was really busy today. 13th place on the grid, so let's see how this goes. I won't be talking too much throughout the race today. Okay. Fuel in the tires, we won't need those. So let's see how this goes. I've been on iRacing since about 2012, off and on. Life gets in the way sometimes, so you need to give up certain stuff when you get back into it, and that's the way it goes, right? Here. 38 seconds left to go. I'm sorry for the delay, guys. Just people don't know why people just don't, you know, jump on the grid and get ready to race. You know, you're here, you're here. Hopefully we won't have any first lap heroes. Alright, 2 seconds, here we go.
The track temp is 26 Celsius, 18 laps. Here we go, be ready. Go, go, go! Left side, clear left, car left, clear left, car left, oh, still there, clear left, nice one Mark, well, good start. Gap to Davis behind is now 0.9. just done a 123.41. That lap was a 126.12. Watch the track limits. Car left. Clear left. B9. Maximize every lap. Let's salvage what we can. V10. Right. Right side's clear.
My bad.
Come on, Mark. Good stuff. Keep it coming. Just done a 122.57. P8, your last lap time was a 125.73. That's your best lap in this session. Okay, Mark, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear right. car right. Clear right. The gap to Davis in front is now 2.4. The leader's just done a 122.41. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Troy, take the inside.
That lap time was 125.36. Yellow flag. Watch out. On your right. Right side's clear.
Fuck it, man.
Bad luck, Mark. Come on, don't let him get away. Car right, clear right. On your left, clear left.
I'm not trying to screw that up. I'd stay in the car.
That lap was a 126.01. The driver in front of us is Davis. Price is gaining on you. The gap's now 3.0 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.48 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.4 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Leader has just done a 121.58.
Fuck you, bro.
Sorry. Go.
Okay, Mark. Halfway home. Fuel looks good. E8. Price ahead is increasing. It's now 7.9. The stewards have warned us about track limits. Flag, caution. Thank you. Leader's just done it, 121.37. The gap to Davis ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.9 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.3 off the pace. That was a 125.78. P8. The gap to Davis ahead is now 17 seconds. Two to go. to go.
Good luck, guys. Good luck.
Good race, Juan. Sorry about that bump in T1. Alright, so whoever went three wide with me in turn one, I think it was on like last turn or whatever, that was quite a bit of fun, but let's never do that ever again.
Good racing, fun people.
You too, Russell.
Yeah, good driving, Greg.
That 3 wide going into turn one, man, good shit, I mean, come on.
Well, that wasn't my greatest driving. First place. Yeah. So you should do a lot better than I did there. Pretty upset with that performance. I'm going to try to upload videos more regularly during the weeks, hopefully better performance than that. So please, you know, hit subscribe and follow and like. And any comments you have for the channel, please feel free to say. You know, criticism is always great. It always helps. Thanks and have a good evening.